Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called CAN based safety distance calculation for the collision avoidance in vehicle. So in this project I'm using an ATmega32 microcontroller. It's an 8-bit microcontroller. So this is the entire transmitter section and this is the receiver section. So in this block diagram we are using two ultrasonic sensors. One is the front ultrasonic sensor, and the receiver we are using another back ultrasonic sensor we are using, and two LCD displays. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And we are using CAN controller, MCP2515 CAN controller and MCP2551 CAN trans receiver we are using. So this is entire one transmitter unit and receiver unit. And here whatever the ultrasonic, front ultrasonic, it is coming the distance, the distance should be sent to the other ultrasonic sensor and it should be updated onto the LCD. Same. And we are controlling the speed of the engine. If around 30 centimeter, 40, 50 or 1 meter, if below 5 centimeter and below, we are going to stop the vehicle engine. Okay, below 5 centimeter distance, we can stop the vehicle. So after that, that vehicle speed also we are going to control, and I'll show you the PWM technique onto the monitor. Okay, so let us coming into the hardware part. So we are using an two adapters, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator, and we are getting 5 volts output, and same here also. So this is 80 mega 32 microcontroller. This is 32 and 16, you can use 16 or 32, whatever it may be. So their memory will be changed, but here we are using an 80 mega 32 microcontroller and port, 4 ports. Each port consists of 8 pin, total input, total 40 pin IC, 4 ports. So port A, port B, port C, port D. Port A we are not using, port C it is connected to the 16x2 LCD display, and same here also. So character LCD display, whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. And port B, it is SPA protocol is there, B.4567, MOSI, MISO, SCK and clock, that is connected to the SPI of MCP2515 CAN controller. Okay, so this is CAN trans receiver, and CAN high low data is sending to the same CAN high low receiver, and the CAN controller will be sent to the microcontroller, and the data should be updated onto the LCD display. And the same front ultrasonic distance will be showing on the here LCD, and the same back ultrasonic distance will be showing on to the here also, 5 centimeters and below. That back indication means buzzer alert it is giving. So if the ultrasonic coming from the distance, that should be given to the PWM of microcontroller of 9 OCR 1A pin, and it is given to the L293D. That L293D will be drive the DC motor, and I'll show you the output. Okay, yeah, so that L293D I am giving third pin output pin. Okay, now we are 1.8, the speed of the vehicle is 30 kilometer per hour. Okay, consumption. Okay, 3.0. Okay, 3.13 maximum distance, in consumption distance then. Okay, 3.19 in distance and 4.22. So come back. Okay, you can observe the stop. Okay, the vehicle is stop. Back side with hand, back side. Get ultrasonic. Kuncham distance equipped. The gunnet. Backside vehicle, it will give you the alert. okay, front side, no distance. Maximum vehicle speed. So the project title name, CAN based safety distance calculation for the collision avoidance. If distance is there is no distance, it will go fast. If come back the distance is decreasing, the vehicle speed, can you get it? Vehicle speed also decreases. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS embedded.